But just show just here. Here you can see that is the needle, the curved needle just here, which rocks backwards side to side and picks up the thread caused by that pushing up, like I said earlier, pushing up the fabric. I'm going to put some fabric under now and show you how it works. Okay, I'm going to switch the machine on now. This piece of fabric is 140 centimetres long, wide, or 55 inches. If you notice, when I put, this is the hem, this is the hem, there's the hem crease line. I'm going to put that underneath the dog, matched up to this part here, like so. And as I put the gate down, you'll notice the fabric lifts up. Now that's pushing the fabric up just enough for the needle to catch. Now hopefully the video will pick up how the machine works. I go slow. As you can see, the needle's knocking from side to side, picking up a small amount of fabric as we go, keeping it straight with the hem. Now I'm using a white thread so you can see when we finish just how delicate the machine is, really. And had I been using the correct colour thread to match the machine, you would never notice on the reverse side. So here we have the stitches in the machine, and that's the wrong side. On the right side we've got that. Let me just pull out there a bit. Okay. It's going in, out. So there you have sewn area.